Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. This is Brother Ziad. One of my friends have showed me a picture of a ta'weed inside of his phone. Somebody sent him. And it's very tricky the way how they're doing it. Basically what they're doing, they have written here. Bismillahi ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. And after that they put the kalima. Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah wa ashhadu anna Muhammad ar-Rasulullah till the end. Then the tricky bit, if you ask the cameraman to come close to the board so we can see, then the tricky bit, what they have done in this ta'weeth, they have put Surah Al-Ikhlas, قُلْ هُوَ اللَّهُ أَحَدْ, without even بِسْمِ اللَّهِ الرَّحِيمِ, and then here, they put the word Al-Hubb, means love. And then they put by the right of Jibra'il. They carry on and they say, Allahu As-Samad. And what they do here, they put again the word Al-Hubb, means love. And they say here by the right of Mika'i, the dots, it's because I don't want to write the full words to shortcut time. Qul huwa Allahu Ahad, Allahu As-Samad. And then they miss one verse and they put in the bottom, وَلَمْ يَكُلَّهُ كُفُوًا أَحَدْ. And they put this word, Al-Hubb, and they put by the right of Israfil. And here, in the end, they put عبد القادر الجيلاني رحمه الله. عبد القادر الجيلاني رحمه الله. And they have done boxes, basically number, and here they put Al-Hubb again, love. Ya Wahab means Ya Allah Wahab, the giver. And here they put names of other people, they want to do the magic. Means in this ta'weeth, what they have done, my dear brother, basically in this ta'weeth, they have started by Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. You will think it's a verse of the Quran. The kalima, ashadu an la ilaha illallah, ashadu anna Muhammadan Rasulullah. And in the end, they started, not even a'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. They say, qul huwallahu ahad, and then the word al-hubb. And then they put, answer, O Allah, by the right of Jibreel alayhi salam. And they go, Allahu samad, they put the word al-hubb. Answer, Ya Allah, by the right of the angel Mika'il. And then they go, وَلَمْ يَكُنْ لَهُ كُفُوًا أَحَدٌ. Again, they put the word Al-Hubb, means love. And they add, answer, Ya Allah, by the right of Israfil. This is purely shirk, not from Islam. It is just a paper to be hanged somewhere in the house, thinking from them that they're going to bring love between the family members. But what they fail to understand here is that they took the verse of Allah, the surah of the Quran al-Kareem, added words on it, that's we call tahrif, that's haram in the Quran al-Kareem, and they are playing with the Quran, thinking again they are doing something good. We ask these maulanas, and we ask these people, they're doing this type of work to fear Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And Abd al-Qadir Jailani rahimahullah, he's an imam upon the tawheed, Imam Fadl rahimahullah, but he cannot answer you in your grave, people. He's in his grave and nobody can help you in his grave. Apart of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the day of judgment, he can give you shafa'a, inshallah. He can ask to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to give you shafa'a in the day of judgment. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to protect all of us and to keep us away from this. This is a quick video to explain to you that any work like this, please get rid of it and burn it. And may Allah protect all of us and guide us to the straight path. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.